To test for total alkalinity, the user first should fill the test cell with pool water to the 25 milliliter mark. Next, add 2 drops of R0007 swirling to mix. Next, add 5 drops of R0008, once again swirling to mix. Next, while constantly stirring, add R0009 one drop at a time. Continue adding R0009, one drop at a time, until no further color change is observed. Multiply the number of drops by 10 to get your total alkalinity level.